Show them true Roman power. Hello and welcome back to some more Total War Rome 2. Commander. We have finally landed after a painful journey for, let's say, I don't know how many years in game. We finally landed on this place where Carthage holds up. Now that also means that we can finally kill them off, which is what I've been wanting for a long time. I don't really know what to do down here, because these guys, they are everywhere. Like, they have really, really grown. It could be a big issue whenever I have to fight them.
We hunger for battle.
Are you at war with them in any way? Big tones. No, you are not. You're actually defensive allies. That explains why you used an agent against me. That also means that if I were to attack them, it might join them. There's a little trap they've set up here. But the issue they have now is that I can just do this. Like, what did they expect?
Ready for orders. Commander.
Get Phyllis Warrior. And this also means that they have access to our territory. Which is a very big no-no.
Ready for orders. At the fortifications.
Yeah,
ready.
You also get fortifications.
Ready for battle.
Oh boy. These people are not gonna like me much. Right now these guys are here. Why do you always appear out of nowhere at the worst possible timing? Like, so bad. I'm just send you over here to take care of the Celtic Confederation. Let's go over to this city now that I think about it. And I'll have you pushed down.
Commander.
Well, and time to end turn as well. Wait, maybe wait a second. No. Okay. Big no. All right. I might be able to raise another army again. Well, well, well. Thank you. Now this is gonna be nice. Hope they know they're fighting my elite army. Oh, the problem with this city is so many openings.
Sons of Mars!
Can't go through here, right? They go through here though. Alright, so what if I put a wall here? A wall right here. Then I put one of these guys up here.
Alright, you go there.
Then I also hood. Like, this is all about blocking off the path right now. So if I can just do this. And then they can't go through this when I do this, at least. Okay, that means that they are kind of forced to either go around here. Now, in case they go around, I need people here to deal with them. Same with in case they go the other side. I'm also gonna need to plug this off. Best to be prepared, you know. This right here could be the best spot to defend. They can't really go through here. No, they can't. So I'm gonna have to defend right here. Because there's no other openings over here. That would just not look like it. Melee infantry, and they're ready. Most likely gonna attack here. Commander. And here. Melee troops. Same with right here where I'm placing this. Benitez. I also want you guys to be reserves. And I kind of want you guys to overlook this area as well. In case they go this way. Again, face this way. Principes! Now, like I said, this could actually go either way. It all truly depends on where and how they're gonna attack.
Melee troops awaiting orders.
One thing I could do here as an example is just kind of put people here. Alright, in general, can you kind of go over here? Yes, you can. Principes! Silly question, of course you can.
Melee troops awaiting orders.
This is not going to protect from the back though, which is my issue.
We await your command.
If I put one here, how will that be? Still gonna be able to defend. Alright, good. And also put. I like one right here. Now that should block them out long enough, at least, for me to get them. Problem is, if this is a massive opening, so that could go ahead and become bad.
Commander.
I also have horses I need to swing around with.
Principes.
Don't know if these guys are gonna need reinforcements, but I'm gonna put them over here anyway. Alright, are you ready? I think we're ready. Let's do it. I definitely think we're going to be able to hold. It is not
just to kill. Enemy reinforcements approaching.
No.
They approach from over there.
To bring civilization. It seems a waste. To arms. Command.
Yeah, they're most likely gonna attack over here. Can you walk over here then?
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
They have hidden units? Okay.
Heavy horse at your command. Advance at
Same goes for you guys. Kinda need you guys to go over here, if you can, I guess. Can't just charge into people head on. Like, what the heck? Well, alright, good luck to you guys. Wait, are you guys wearing... What the heck? What kind of clothes is that? You're walking around, right? Ah, my horses. Did they make it? They made it out there.
Velites! Your orders!
Alright, so you attacked, huh?
Two protectors are straight to base!
You think I go around, huh? Nope, you cannot.
General.
I'm not inspired again. Come on, I'll give you
our
a fighting
spin. Under attack.
Don't attack me.
Defensive Testudo.
Yep, Testudo.
Proud Romans all.
Seems like these guys are gonna need more reinforcements. Where'd the other one go? Well, I told both of you to go over here, I think. I hope I did. Come on.
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
Principes!
Go in and battle. My god, look at this. Damn barbarians. How dare they? Actually charging in with all the people over here now. Alright, I might need reinforcements over here instead. Alright, can you attack? We have more behind now.
Our
hidden units have been discovered.
I know. Believe me, I know.
Ammunition.
Shock cavalry ready.
You used all your ammunition, huh?
On me. Quick march.
You'd start shooting now.
Socci equites extraordinary.
So many. Dang. These my horses are eating us now. Well, you did it in a very bad way. I'm kind of just gonna have to retreat you, but at least you tried.
Principes!
The guys are slowly dying. Not good. Okay, you attack from behind as well. I was gonna need you over here. Need you guys to inspire.
Yes, commander. Understood. Principes ready.
Show them true Roman power. Wear some clothes, dudes. They're actually getting pushed back in a very weird way.
Used all its ammunition.
Brilliant. Time for the next one.
At speed.
So many. so many. Keep fighting big.
We await your commanders, Roma Invicta. Proud Romans all. Yes, commander.
All right, are you guys ready for a second charge? Get them in the bank.
Riders ready!
Our hidden units have been discovered.
You guys are gonna have to retreat now. You're getting pretty beat up. Are you guys shooting? Them, damn it.
General
Benitez. In case I need you guys' help down here.
Missiles awaiting targets.
Archii Equites Extraordinari!
Brave Romans to
our hidden units have been discovered!
Get them. Being squashed. Hidden units have been discovered. Again. Seriously, you're not even... How come the other ones could shoot, but you can't, for some weird reason?
Double time! Sons of Mars!
Our hidden units have been discovered!
Melee infantry!
Ready and waiting!
We await your command! Quick march!
Orders! Cavalry!
Go in and kill that general if you can.
Velites! Quick march! Double time!
You should if you stand like that at least. Doesn't look like it.
Jupiter gives us strength! Melee troops!
These guys are getting a little beat up. I don't like it too much.
Velites! Cavalry! Principes! Missiles ready and waiting! Speed! And the double!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Take that one.
Extraordinary!
Show them Roman power, men. Heck, the archers are still okay. My goodness,
proud Romans, all double time.
These guys can be an issue, though.
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
We only fight for so long. Take the friendship with the Shans. We have a great view, actually. Go get them.
The enemy general is dead.
Nice. If anything, they should at least give them a little morale thingy.
Heavy horse at your command.
Velites! At speed!
I didn't mean for you to, you know, get that stuff.
The men are wavering.
Go, Romans! We now outnumber them. Oh, that's bad. Actually, quite bad. Do not do that. Generals, show these people that they should not mess with the Roman army. Alright, getting ready for everyone to attack this these people. Go get them. Come on now.
Is turning in our favor.
Wait, I actually kind of want to see, where are you guys shooting from now? How come you can shoot from up there now but you couldn't before? Kill them, don't let them come through. Oh, they're just falling. They're just getting totally executed.
Ready for orders.
Yeah, get them. Kill them. Totally and utterly annihilated. Few people that managed to escape will get chased down and slaughtered. Yes, yes, don't go up against Rome. If you know what's best for you.
Take them with you, man!
He's fighting the horse. Oh, well, I think we have had our fun. Let's quit the battle. See, that was a very successful protective battle, you know. Very, very successful. Yeah, we didn't even lose anything. You guys are weird. I don't get why you just stand there. Namnites, huh? I like how they have a guy with a mustache as a head.
A river of goods and coin between our lands.
Like, I can accept that, sure. Trade. Counter the rumors. But, like, I can't do that. Cultural understanding, you know? I also took the war target. See, things are going pretty nicely now. Pretty smooth. Now, focus on getting this war target here if you can. Right, that is actually also gonna be for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, click that like button. If you want to see more from me, subscribe. That was simply the subscribe button. I hope to see you in the next one. And as always, stay awesome.